Hazrat Jarir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states that some of the village folks visited Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam and submitted, "The collectors come to us and do injustice to us." Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "You should please the collectors of poor due." Hazrat Jarir radiyallahu anhu says, "Since I heard this saying of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, no collector of poor due has ever gone annoyed with us." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 2295.